why we went to Walmart last night was to look for like a speedometer that tracks the speed and RPMs, but we didn't find one at Walmart. What we're looking at.